Hey guys, welcome back. Fred at Eastgate Unity here. This one is very special. This is the Kaly.Nyc 40. The reason why this is so special to me is because I'm a year in Eastgate now, and as some of you are in the same boat, you might be ready to take it to the next level. When your skill level is getting a little better and you want a boutique board, you want more power, you want more range, more quality. This is the Mac Daddy, basically. This is the Bentley. This is the top notch of Eastgate here, guys. Let's get right into it. Assuming this is the chargers and everything. Oh God. Here she is, the Kaly 40 with the soft red barrels. Soft red barrels because I'm a lighter rider, so I want more stability, but at the same time, okay, here we go guys, the accessory box, spare tire with the wheel hub, that's good. I ordered the Bruce Pup remote rather than just the standard one. So a lot smaller. It's got the newer throttle. Charger. Man, this charger's huge. Look at this. This is nuts. Okay, let me first start off by saying the fit and finish of this freaking board is insane. Super, super nice quality, top notch all the way. The brakes, the power, just insane. The board is very, very big, very bulky. So if you're more of an agility rider like myself, this might not be the right board for you. Now, onto the rest of the review, which unfortunately is not good. I did not have a good experience with Kaly. And I know I'm gonna get beat up for this, but it is what it is. I'm gonna be honest with my subscribers. First and foremost, the board took almost 10 weeks to get to me. It says on the website, 6 weeks delivery shipping time. That upsets me right there. At least I should have got an email blast, some kind of message saying, hey, listen, we apologize. There's gonna be a delay, yada, yada, yada. They didn't make it right at all. Secondly, when I finally got the products, I ordered 3 extra products on top of what the board comes with. I ordered an extra Bruce Puck remote, which I got and he programmed for me, but I did not get the actual standard Hoyt Puck that came with the board. As we spoke about, whether I get a small refund or I just get a spare remote, which I'm okay with, did not come with the spare remote. Secondly, I talked to him about putting dope grip tape on. So if I purchased it and just sent it to his home, he would put it on. He said no problem. I did not get dope grip tape. Not in the box, not on the board. Now I also got the red dampers. They're soft barrels. Those are 70 something bucks. And he said he'd put them on and throw the actual standard barrels in the actual box. I never got those either. After all these 3 products that were missing out of the box, on top of almost 10 weeks coming to me, and then the board overheated, the motors were very, very hot, and I realized the second day riding, because I had headphones in the first day, the board was making some kind of crazy noise coming from the gear drive, the tire, I'm not too sure. I sent him the videos. He said he might be able to come fix it because he might be around my area. I'm only about an hour from his house, so if he was in the area, he was going to swing by and try to fix it for me. then he canceled on that. And then he said he was gonna send a return label. That came a day late because I had an actual tight schedule to send it back out to him to fix. That didn't happen. And then that's when I was saying, you know what, let's just call it quits. Let's go our separate ways. I know you have a very good reputation. I don't wanna be that kind of upset customer to complain about you or anything like that. So send me the return label. I'm gonna return the board. Give me my $4,000 back and let's call it a day. And he did that. So unfortunately, I don't have the board anymore. I'm happy I don't have the board anymore. That was a very poor experience. I know the Kaly guys are gonna beat me up about it, but hey, listen, you wanna give me your $4,000 and let me hold on to it for about 10 weeks, let's do it. Also, when you get the board, it's gonna malfunction and you won't get your products. Sounds kinda silly, right? Yeah, that's what I went through. So it is what it is. I learned from it. I have better experiences elsewhere. It's not my type of board, but hey, listen, if you guys want a boutique, very, very long range board with that power, go for it. Thank you for watching, guys. Hit the like button, share, subscribe, comment. Have a good one.